It's been over 20 years since I lost my father to lung cancer. Since that day, I've been working to prevent others going through the same pain that I did. I'm Tom Southgate. I'm a medicine development leader for one of GSK's immuno-oncology assets. The immune system is the most perfectly imperfect system. It wouldn't work if it was perfect because it needs to be balanced. Cancer is an unbalancing of the system, and what we try to do with our immuno-oncology drugs is to rebalance the system so that we can recognize and target the cancer cells and kill them. The use of AI and machine learning is making a massive difference in terms of our ability to understand the mechanisms of disease and deliver medicines and vaccines to patients faster. But any tech tool needs the right people to get the right answers, and we have the best people here at GSK. Having a diverse team is key. I'm on the neurodiverse spectrum because I'm dyslexic, and I know that you want to have ideas coming from all different viewpoints and bring them together into a melting pot which delivers those new ideas of medicine development. In the 15 years I've been here, I've gone from bench scientist to a vice president of a medicine, leading it through the clinic. I've had the opportunity and the development, and now I give those opportunities to others. My dad wasn't a scientist, he was a teacher. I suppose I'm trying to do the same, yeah, working with amazing people, from students starting their journeys to old men like myself, outside of delivering medicines. It is the piece of my job I value the most. We are making huge strides in cancer treatment for patients. We will actually get the key results of our phase 3 trial exactly 25 years to the day since I buried my father. I think he would have been incredibly proud. He would be incredibly proud. This isn't just me. This is a huge team effort across the whole of GSK to bring these transformational medicines to patients. It is incredible what we can achieve together, and I'm intensely proud to be part of it.